All right, about 2 years ago, I found a compressor in this unit grounded, and the landlord insisted on, I guess one of his friends or whatever, replacing it, so they replaced it. It says, I think it's a 2013, but it was replaced in 2014. This is a 2005 unit. Anyways, 2 years later, and this is what's going on. Let's see if I can get it. It just pulls locked rotor amps. The unit, the overload shuts it off.